warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect, temperatures are kind enough, it is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Oh, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
And we're underway. So a very warm welcome to you from the Catalan capital, Barcelona. We are at this grandest of stadia, a fitting home to the giants of the world game, FC Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. Barcelona are in a 4-4-2 formation.
It's the bedrock as formations go, and for such a long time, it places the emphasis on partnerships and combinations. Nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Listen, with the momentum that goal gives them now, they may well push for a winner before the 90 minutes is up. Players don't like extra time, believe me.
Going through. In by Roberto.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
That clear.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Referee has just said play on. Looking to force his way through. He's through! Cristiano Ronaldo! Yes, he's done it! And that has raised the roof! Ronaldo versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
The perfect start. Can they build on it? Modric goes looking. Messi. Barcelona can't seem to retain possession. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. Good determined running there, but won back by the defence. And Messi! Loose ball, who's going to get there? And that's a throw in. Marcelo. Gets his foot in there. Well, this looks promising. Got to make this count. Toni Kroos. Now it's Luis Suarez. Now it's Messi. He's on his... He'll have a dip! Oh, wonderful, wonderful Lionel Messi! And with that goal comes comfort.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose.
So we have a breakthrough.
Listen, when it...
And that is that. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end. But we do
selfish
have a winner.
And a little on call look for him. You must have...
And time is up. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Yeah, and we know that derbies can often make predictions look silly. They can take on a personality of their own, and this one didn't really deserve to have a loser.
Who have a winner?
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from never losing that focus.
Well, thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening. to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.